Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is, let's draw an alphabet donut for the letter G. Right here in the center of my paper, I'm going to put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a curved line down. Keep going all the way around, up, and connect. Then I take three fingers from the top and put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a big curve line down, around, over, up, and connect. Now, so I don't forget what letter I'm working on, right here in the middle, I'm going to write an uppercase letter G. So I start here and I go curve line, straight line, curve line, little straight line. The lowercase g, make sure you have enough room here at the bottom. I'm going to start with a curve line, straight line up, straight line down, curve line up. All the way around my inner circle, I'm going to draw a wavy line and connect. I come right up here at the top, and the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to draw slightly curve line in, big curve line out, curve line down, connect. I'm just going to put one, two little straight lines, and one oval. This is a ghost, guh. Beginning sound, G, G, H, O, S, T, ghost, G. I come right down here on the right hand side, and I'm going to draw a straight line at the top, straight line on the right, straight line connect on the bottom. Inside, I draw one, two straight lines in the center. Come on the right-hand side, draw one, two straight lines, jump over, continue the lines, one, two straight lines on the left. Now come up on the top and draw curve line, they're getting bigger, now they're smaller, curve line. Curve line. And now we've drawn a gift. G. G. I. F. T. Beginning sound. G. Ghost. Gift. G. Now I come straight down here on the bottom and I'm going to draw curve line, curve line, curve line connect. Put a little straight line, curve line, and a dot. And I'm going to draw a wavy line out, down, keep going, up, and connect. And right here on the left, I draw a little curve line out, little curve line on the right-hand side, and now I draw little curve lines inside. I'm going to put a little teeny curve line also right here. This is a guinea pig. G. G. U. I. N. E. A. Second word, P. I. G. Guinea pig. Whoops, I forgot his other eye. One more dot. Okay? Now I come over here on the left hand side and I draw a curve line, come back to the left, straight diagonal down, straight diagonal line up. Put one, two little straight lines, excuse me, one dot, two dots. Down at the bottom, I draw a wavy, wavy line down, wavy line up. Come right here in the center, wavy line down, wavy line up. On the right-hand side, slightly curved line up, over, connect on the left, on right. Same thing on the left, slightly curved line up, over, connect. Now, come back to the right side and draw a curved line ending in a spiral on the right and a curved line ending in a spiral on the left. Come back to the right and just right draw a curved line connect on the right and a curved line connect on the left. This is a goat. Goat. G-O-A-T. Beginning sound, guh. So we have ghost, guh. Gift, guh. Guinea pig, guh. Goat, guh. Now, starting at the top, we're going to draw a little wavy, wavy line. Jump over your pictures. Don't draw through your words. This is the cake part of our donut, so that the pictures and the words are the frosting. Okay, let's see how we're gonna color this in. Okay, my ghost, all I did was color in his inside of his mouth red. And then I came over and I did the ribbon on my gift yellow and my bow yellow. You can color this any way you want. This is just what I did. Then I came in and colored my wrapping paper blue. That was on my gift. Then I found a peach crayon for my guinea pig. So I colored him peach, and then I colored him brown. Guinea pigs come in all colors, so if you don't have these, you can use your own imagination. And then finally, for my goat, I found a gray, so I colored his ears, his little top knot, and his beard gray, and then I did his face and his horns yellow. Then the very last thing we always do is color the outside skinny mini little space between the edge of your donut in the beginnings of your pictures and your words. Don't forget the inside, little wavy, wavy line all the way around. Okay, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here's my letter G donut all colored in. Beginning sound, guh, ghost, guh, gift, guh, guinea pig, guh, goat. Okay, bye-bye.